I was diagnosed with breast and lymph node cancer, stage 2B, in July, and I'm currently in treatment. Macmillan not only support me in person and by telephone, but I also have my own Macmillan nurse, who is at the end of the phone if needed, and will also see me at a moment's notice. Not only do they support me, but also my family and close friends, with advice and emotional support. They also help arrange the various appointments that go hand in hand with treatment, and offer advice on all aspects of my care. Being medical advice, financial or housing needs, basically anything that is worrying a patient, they will jump in and help. From a person who deals with Macmillan on almost a daily basis, I want to say a big thank you to all the baked and brought in cakes. The money goes towards the people that help me and many like me. Did you know Macmillan are a charity and not government funded? Without your generous donations, they would not exist, so thank you.